But folks, welcome to day 104 of the Streamer Day Challenge. I just realised that volume was really low and should have been a lot higher to start with. Apologies about that. So today's a bit of a chill stream. I know I said we're going to play some Medal of Honor today, but I don't feel like it now. So what I thought we should do is something I've done quite a while, which is just a bit of a chill stream. I've stuck on my 27 people now. I was going to set up my G27 during that intro there, but that didn't really work out. Let me start Twitch. Somehow it sounds like... Okay, I guess I'll have that like that then. There's everywhere. So let's get that out of my face. So, working on a little bit of a project last week. Hoping to improve quality. It's not implemented today and it probably won't be tomorrow or after. A lot of bugs to work out and all that kind of stuff. But basically, you'll have me using more than one PC and actually have my PC I'm on now, my gaming computer, to handle very light encoding of the stream, send it over to a server, a local server. From there, my laptop would then take the stream and encode it, downscale it and all that, and get it ready for Twitch. But by doing that means I can have my gaming community my gaming computer focus solely on gaming. Well, there will be a little bit of encoding, as I said, I've got to do the tiniest amount to actually get it to where it needs to be handed off to. Surprisingly, my laptop can do quite a good job of actually what I want it to do, so it will be able to. I was testing it out at 1080p, but of course I stream it just under that. I think it's 862 or something like that. One above 720, but one below 1080. It's not 900. The one we already have is... We'll leave that going in the background. So yeah, basically, at some point I could move all my stream overlays and that over to laptop and have that handle everything, but the actual game, which would be quite nice. But it should mean, oh, now I've just suddenly got Silver State. Oh, there was an update, I guess. It would mean, though, I should be able to play things at higher FPS and more graphics details on my computer, because I'm not having to actually stream a video at the same time, kind of thing. But as I said, it's very early stages of testing. Last night, I managed to get it to the point where I had a semi-decent stream being sent to it, but the bitrate just is not high enough yet, and that's something I need to work on, because it's proving rather difficult to get high enough bitrate. I want to see what this game change is. See what we've had added. I'm hoping for more locations. That's what I'm hoping for. Let's see. Zoom on out. Oh shit. Right clicking. I've only got this little portal. Let's reset nav here. Go find something on the frame mark. From melee, I guess. Could go all the way up there. I like doing shorter ones. I know it's not going to get us much money, but I feel like doing short. No, let's actually go there because we're not uncovered it. Let's do that as our goal today. Let's uncover things we're not uncovered yet. Army was gonna pull onto the left. Not gonna lie. Oh, look at that! I'm actually red on the say I'm speeding. That's saying I can go straight on, yeah? Let's take it out of this. Let's do a lower range. I have to change gear more, but think of it still. Think through this road is straight, so I'm taking my foot off the brake. Oh, well. I just noticed I've actually put the gear I'm in on there now. Oh, well, that scared the shit out of me. I finally actually added the gear to, thing. I'm just speeding on there. Pop right there and I'm just there speeding casually, as you do. No. Let's set our cruise control to 30. I need to get in behind this guy. That literally only just changed. Of course you would be. Why wouldn't you be? Very loud song there. We're not going very far, we're just going to go up to Oxford. Why not? Nice short trips today. Also, the nice thing is, if I've ever got a bug with a game or something that requires me to restart my computer, with the solution I'm thinking of trying to set up, I'll be able to restart my computer if I have to restart the stream. Okay. The X is this way. The way I just came in, maybe. Hang on. Okay. Right up to that fire hydrant. Close to this as we can. Never near it, okay? Anyone asks? I wasn't anywhere near it. No one will ask. But if they do, nowhere near it. It wasn't even in the same state, is it? Turning right. And that other truck sim I used to play that was based in the US. Sorry, one second. It's like ridiculously loud. There we go. That's better. Can't remember what I said now then. Other truck sim. Yeah, I used to be based out of Oxford in the other truck sim, so be interesting to go there and see what it looks like. As a pop that comes by as I'm going 60. That had to be the car that comes behind me, isn't it? Nice, we don't even need this anymore. 44 miles. Oh no, I wasn't actually, as I passed that camera, that's pretty good. Because I'm gonna stop on a hill. I really would like some more challenging roads in this though. More roads, to be fair. It's just, I feel like it's too small, this mountain. I know they're adding more to it and all that, but I guess they're just trying to make more money by making all the DLCs. Like, I've just got a speed and defense here, I've just kicked it up into a higher gear. After we deliver this, we're going to get on a motorway. And I'm going to see if I can get it into 13th gear. Yet to be able to do that, because I just can't get the truck fast enough on the road. Illegal overtake. Instant regret. Oxnard, discover. Oh, well, I just hit my mic again. Right. Where are we, first I should get this in here. Where are we delivering this? Okay. Don't worry about it, we didn't do anything. Oh shit, no. Instead of trying to correct that in reverse, we can pull that forward a bit. Go. Now what we're going to try and do is get it around that corner and into the parking spot. Which of course is the fun part. Good job to watch the trolleys, mate. Now we're out. Gotta be careful because I'm gonna hit that. I'm gonna hit quite a lot of stuff. Getting too close. It's there. Let's have an engine. Okay, well, I want to just straighten out a little bit here. This is really for me. Anything probably just made it a lot harder. Wondering what the turning circle would be if I tried to go in there and round. Guess we can find out. Keep it close to that wall, but not too close. We can use our hazards to determine how close we are to the wall. We're not going to make that turn. I just make this. Okay. My plan is to get right up to this, not hitting it. This small ass curb just wrecked me. See, now we have a problem. I think it's probably going to help us out this time as we're not so close to the area where those trolleys are. I've just gone out and back in and got myself a little bit further away from that wall. It'd have been good the fucking time. Oh well. Got there in the end. So, let's see. Oh, we've already crashed. And we're not even going fast. Let's go on the right side of the road. Digital readout of our speed there as well as our gears now. Good. Chase me down if he wants me to stop. Go. 11. technically shift into 13. Let's do it. See what it gives us. Oh god, that corner. Well. I like how that's their response. I'm going. There we go. Now we're in 13th. What it took for us to be on our side. Maybe we're not. Where are we at? 7th. I swear there's a 13th gear on this truck. Then again, we might not be able to get into it because I can't drop it out. 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th. 6th, I'm just seeing what gears I can get into. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So I guess we just can't get into 13. I was lucky when I'm actually in America, because I'll get out of my truck right now, shoot him in the face. Right, there should be an autosave from when we dropped off the team. Not even done the delivery. That could be. Oh well. Wait, what? F7. Why not? Might as well get repair bus for here. 2 grand. Alright, what's that? Let's go in, let's see, see what there is. Somewhere we've not been, preferably. There's even a thing there for that. There's no. No, it's Oakdale. for Santa Cruz. San Diego? What we can do, instead of doing that, we will uncover them ourselves and we'll drive down to we'll just drive it. Oh, that's nice. Through the speed limits. Let's just go for it. If I had slammed the brakes on then, I think I'd have lost my teeth. Uncover two cities as we go through. Yeah, you see we can now get into 13. I need to get some workers and that. If I can figure out all the bugs and all that, then hopefully this Saturday I'll try and do my first test stream with the new setup. But obviously it all depends if I can work out all the bugs. good. Do I actually have to pull off the... Crap. Okay. I was hoping I could uncover Carlsberg without having to road. San Diego. At least I know for definite that when I set in the actual city centre. Well, not the actual centre, but no. Let's see. Ooh, close. Keep nudging out and they'll slowly. San Diego discovered. Oh shit, I meant to put the handbrake on, not put the engine, but there we go. Okay, got San Diego. No, that was there. Well, what was that guy expecting me to do, really? He's stuck there. I'm gonna park right up his ass so he can't reverse out, even if he needs to. When I do reverse, I'm gonna crash into you. If I can keep any speed at all. Yeah, if I can do it as well, I'll also try and make the stream 60 FPS. Quite nice. But I don't know if I can work it that way, so we'll have to see. Well, wait and see. I'm trying to work out bandwidth. The server is local, but basically the server is on a Raspberry Pi, which is good enough for what it needs to do. It needs to literally just relay a stream to another computer, which does the rest. But network speed is a bit of a problem. I have it plugged into Ethernet, but it's only like a 10 megabit per second speed. Nope, it's up here, I need to turn. Oh, that died. And what I got to realise, what I didn't realise yesterday, and it does make sense. Whenever I stream to the server, if I stream it, say, at 50 megabits per second, it's then going to have to send that at the same speed to my other computer. So, oh, well, my G27 just unplugged itself. Literally. It's still plugged in, it's just... Okay. I don't know if I've got anything. I have to restart the game. Yeah, it makes sense when you think about it, but I never thought about it. But if I'm sending a 50 megabit per second stream to it, it's going to have to send 50 megabit per second to my other computer, which makes sense, which means it needs 100 megabit per second connection, which it should be able to do. And looking at all specs, they say it should be able to run that, but I want to. That's what I've got to play around with, see if I can get it to actually go to its full bandwidth, and if I can, we'll be good. If I can't, then I don't know. Because what I'm aiming for is to send a 60fps, 1080p stream with hardly any encoding done by the CPU, like relying entirely on the bitrate to the Pi, for the Pi to send it to my laptop, which will then compress it down to a streamable format, basically. It wouldn't be at 1080p, but... Right, can we reset our navigation here because we've uncovered this. Let's see if we've got any jobs from here. Not been there, so we're going then. Yeah, with that then, quality should be a hell of a lot better, because I'll be able to actually have one whole computer dedicated to potentially encoding a video and streaming it to you. So theoretically, should I have a higher quality stream? Oh, for fuck's sake, why can I not pull off at 7th? Need to balance the clutch more. Not Carlsberg anyway, it's the, what, Carlsbad to this thing? Let's see if it's got enough, if the turning circle's small enough to get through here. Board on the floor. I'll try and miss the board so we don't break it, just in case you need it. If you're not picking it up. My driving skill. Or don't. Or two, just as I start to pull off, you know, whatever. also gonna try and get the rest of my VODs uploaded to UK. So hopefully, I think that's like 7 or 8 of them left to still actually upload. So we'll try and get those all up today. There's also the 24-hour one, which I'm struggling to find time to actually upload that. Hoping I can get Twitch to do it again and not have YouTube delete it on me. Yes, it turns out my mute mic button makes me look right. Ah, it's quarter to 12. What? I can't read the time. 10 to 12. So I shall have to be heading off soon. Be our last delivery. Where's the fuel station when you need one? I want to see a petrol station appear on there. That one? Can't see my map. Whoa. Maybe I shouldn't have been looking at my map. I'm glad I looked up when I did, but I sort of just sailed straight on past that. How long we actually got? 119 miles. realize my music's no longer playing. Oh well. So in VentureCast, we're talking about what season 2 might be. Got some cool ideas coming up for that. Still continue with season 1 for the time being. Just something we're thinking about. Still got a lot we want to do on the vanilla server for that, so not ending the season just yet. We're just planning for a possible season 2. Amount of speed and offences I get in these games, I suppose. There are a few thousand points on my license. Tomorrow we'll be back to the usual stuff, longer streams as well, hopefully. So, hoping to actually start a new SimCity, actually, on new region, single player. And have it where each city in the region is dependent on the other city. That'll take us a while to build up, but I think it should be fun to try and work on. I have one for residential, one for industrial, one for schools. Each will have their own little bit of residential and all that, but see how it goes, shit. Figure out what gear I was in then for a second. Hopefully this is a fairly easy parking spot.
Oh, to get through.
What about? It doesn't look like two cars through. Come on, please be an easy place to park. Can't even get it into the area to start with. I love how I'm trying to move the mirror there. Fuck. Straighten up a bit here. I feel like we're actually doing pretty good. Let me just hit my mic again for good measure. Turn quickly. Alright, don't need the auto park. Stuck on the forklift. What we can do is just straighten it up a bit though as we're coming forward anyway. Right. I'm not sure as we can. A little bit off. Much. So, we'll save the game here. Yeah, tomorrow will be a little bit of a longer stream today. Often do today. So, yeah, there'll be some games tomorrow. Yeah, that's all I have time for today, so thank you. If you're new to the channel or haven't done so already, don't forget to follow the channel, follow Twitter, subscribe to YouTube, all that fun stuff. All links are below the channel. Really appreciate it. We are 10 followers away from a 100 follower milestone and a 24-hour stream. So, yeah. Actually looking forward to that. I do like doing 24-hour streams, and this will be the first one which I will do, planning to do solo. So, there we go. But, yeah, longer stream tomorrow. I'll be back at 10 a.m. tomorrow, so the usual time, 10 a.m. BST. Thanks so much, Cesar, and do hope to see you tomorrow.
To come away with me and sneak out late in the night, not tell anybody. Start the car, take a ride out of this city. But you couldn't stay. You didn't want to get away and live a life like a king and drive away with me. Could have gave it everything, could have lived royally. Take back all your shiny things if you can't see me rolling.